An emergency alert caused an evacuation at a Fort Wayne technology company today. Around 12:15 this afternoon, police were called to BAE Systems along Airport Expressway on the city's southwest side. Officers say the emergency alert was activated after a report of an active shooter, but a company spokesman said later it was a miscommunication. Employees were evacuated, but shortly after got the all clear to return to work.